Well, yo, still don't feel good. It's 8 o'clock now on a nice Friday. Roll the clip. I mean, Fridays at Riverside, untouchable. The energy there, diesel. Today we play John Champ. Suffocation, no breathing. This is the first time we've actually played them. They're kind of a new school too. They're definitely a good team. They got some good players on there. Friday game to Riverside. This is what I dream for.
Heat up!
8:18 right now. We gotta say to all the losers out there.
Been up since 4. 4 a.m. That's the hour when the legends are either going to bed or waking up.
Thoughts on my outfit?
Can you show them the rest of the outfit?
Hey, the fans don't see it. What are your thoughts though? I mean, I kind of look teed up.
Teed up!
Oh, you know, your tie's tucked in.
This is the key. You wear a long tie, you don't gotta mess with it because you have a half zip. Think smart, boys. What do we got the boots today, huh?
Yeah, boy. These ain't no play boots. Ain't no water play,
baby. Dude, with this thing, I don't know if I like this whole bit.
You know what this is? Don't try and pull up on me now, playboy. Baby.
I mean, you just think Jake is from a real country like family.
Don't.
When his dad's wearing Vineyard Vines every day.
Target boots coming up to Levi jeans, Levi belt. Always gotta have a lifting belt with you. You never know.
Oh my god, are you serious? I didn't even see that thing.
You never know.
Oh
my
god.
You need to bang out a set. I'm just saying. I call this the ass kicking fit. I'm gonna go big on big. I'll knock your ass out. Believe that.
What are you gonna say to John Hiltzbrand? So in your book, they did Paper Plate Award.
Most likely to start vlogging in class. Worst captions.
I don't really know if worst captions was a good pick for me.
I think your captions are pretty interesting.
Yeah. What do you think?
No. Jules in the back stays lurking, hey, but yo, here she is.
I think it's very vital to rock around. That's right. On top. It's tricky. It's so tight. Here we go. It's tricky
to rock around. To rock around. That's right. On time. It's tricky. In school with Caroline, she always wants me to walk her places. I don't know why. Johnny, what's your middle name?
Samir.
Samir, okay. You that Johnny Samir Zalami. You legend. Here with my amazing math teacher. She just said Keebler cut his hair. What are your thoughts on his haircut?
I'm wondering what motivated that.
Boy, we all paid him $20. He got $100.
Okay.
Yeah, lady. Right. The ladies said he looked hotter with the bald.
Hmm. Was that his mom?
Kudus lurked on by Samsonite, the legend. Here with the two Riverside legends, Zalami and Samsonite.
Will you date Amari DeBerg?
Okay.
Either of you?
I don't date my players, pair.
What about me?
I thought you were with Kirkland Martin.
Oh, hey! Yo, Skimp. The boy got the Skimp. The Skimp. Yo, Schloff. Boy. Yo, my man. What do you got to say about my man's haircut?
He doesn't have any hair.
You know, the fans have been saying we have the cutest girls at Riverside. Sayuge! Yo, ladies, hold on. Yo, guys, hello? Yo, guys, hold on real quick. What do you gotta say to Dom Cole? Hey! Look at this, just finished school on Friday. 3:20 now. Yo, what do you gotta say to Miss Jackson?
Give me an A, please.
Oh, what? Yo, SpaghettiOs!
Hey, what are we gonna do with the legend of the rink?
So one of our fellow teammates, Ben Ricketts, got hurt in PE today, so we're gonna hang up his jersey. Rinks, we're playing for you, my man. The baseball team is so dusty. Look at Sajan, boy, all legs, no chest. Oh my god.
All I gotta say is,
boy, God, where are you shooting up, in the butt or the thigh?
It's just hard work, that's all I gotta say.
Teed up! What do you gotta say about Drake Kassoff? That kid's real soft.
Well, I just
need to grow his head out a little bit more, actually.
I came out.
Damn, you got here throwing punches in practice, huh?
Back with my brother, Schloff Daddy.
Back, boys. Back at the bus, boys. Excuse me, some dogs. What are you gonna say to your girlfriend?
I'm happy to be with you. There's nobody else in the world.
Wow.
He is so cute.
And now for my next number, I'd like to return to the classics. Perhaps the most famous classic in all the world of music. World of music.
All right, here it comes.
I gotta close the window before I record, cause New York don't know how to be quiet. Word. Stand up. Word. Third. Coochie down to the socks like I'm Biggie Poppa. Keep your girl head in my Tommy boxes. But when it out, she a silly hoe. Cause you know the freak, I'm a pimp out. No limp out. Couldn't copy my style in Kinko's. But it worked.
I got them horses in the bag, horse stock is attached. Head is matted black, got the boosters black to match. Riding on a horse.